The Capitals hit the rink, ready to rumble in their biggest game to date. They'll face up against the Flyers, who have a leg up in the playoff chase. Two NHL franchises tangled together by the intensity of a longtime rivalry and a history of hard feelings. The current squad from Philadelphia holds a preferred place in the Metro.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
Away from home.
John Tortorella's defense pairings and lineups top of the screen for you. Snapshot from the bad angles deflected away from Charlie Lindgren, who won the first installment between these two. A shootout decision. Two on one developing. Tippett, cross ice. Tremendous save, Lindgren. Rebound, score. Into the empty cage. It's a layup.
But here it starts, right off the face off. The little chip up the wall is the difference. That creates that two on one. Sandin doesn't get back in time. The save is spectacular. And there's a follow up before Protas can get to Brink, who follows up the play, goes hard to the net, and finds it wide open into the back of the net. A great play by Frost.
He was the number one star in the first meeting between these two in mid-December. Flyers right back to work. Snapshot here just buzzed wide. In tight chances, Lindgren gets back to the post. Wilson joins the party for Washington. The Caps trailing in the early going. Bobby Brink on the board with his ninth. Loose puck in front, down goes a Flyer, up comes the arm of the referee, a tripping call.
This is a Flyer team that goes in straight lines to the net. There's both Wilson wiping out over top of Forster and his man in front of the net, but it's the backtracking there by Strobe that up.
Flood this side. Malenstein there along with the Jensen for Washington. Bang, bang play, a stick save for Lindgren. He juggled it right into the glove and he'll
play up to work. And here's a pretty good look, but I like the way that Lindgren's able to get it off his stick and make that stop. Not a high danger opportunity for the Flyers, but a good job.
For Lawton, Brink, then York. Gets downhill, blazes that one wide. Lawton has the rebound. Brink fires right into the glove of Lindgren. There's no rebound. Sides. Carlson's wrister deflected. Back behind the cage, the Caps will work at a centering pass for Milano. Pacioretty tonight for head coach Spencer Carberry. Strom turns the corner, nice feed. Edmondson fires. Harrison stepped out on the angle and made the blocker save. Brink angles through center, finds Tippett out wide. To the trailer here, Sealer pumps this one off a defender and out of play.
The net, here's his last play, left side of the screen coming up. Watch the little drop pass. It sort of foils Sealer. See where it goes? It goes between his feet when he...
Lawton got jammed by Jensen. Bounce back to Zamula, wrister on the way. That's easy pickings for Lindgren. Protas and McMichael out of the corner. Carlson off the head fake, had it blocked by Frost. And Brink may have a breakaway. Brink cut off by Sandin. Nice recovery.
And crazy, that one ricochets off a defenseman or a winger coming out to make a block. Al Kokin talked about that, how they managed to create transition off block shots. Case in point right here, great recovery.
After Charlie Lindgren made an amazing stop on Frost, it was a tap into a wide open cage for Brink.
Now once again, against Wilson, and here it is out of midair, and then he's fidgeting for the puck. And there's the player, Paling, falling down over his stick. The trip on Paling.
Malenstein barely has his glove back on his hand. They work it back up top. Get it set, close in. Lixell fires. Glove save. Snappy stop there.
The opposition, and this is why. Here's the save there. Sal trying to score his first ever National Hockey League goal. He's went 15 games without one, 7 last year.
Elevates the pass to Farabee, forced to the corner by Edmondson. Good keep in by Zamula. Stretch it out there, snapshot score, it's Tippett with a buzz bomb.
Power forward, you know, last year he had highs all around. He hit the 27 goal plateau. Here you'll see why. Just the way he rotates his body, the way he gets his stick in the lane, and notice that left leg pointing at the net. You know, you don't change the from back.
Point position, wrister on the way blocked. Transition here for Tippett. gliding in ahead of the field and a backhand stopped by Lindgren.
Get the puck. And here comes that little pass, and here comes Tippett into your living room. Pretty good job shielding the puck at the end. But watch Edmonton. You can see Tippett knew he was coming down, which missed and took away his forehand shot. That dump and chase game against the Flyers.
Strome hooking up with Carlson on the drop pass for Pacioretty. Strome, backhand feeds a beauty. It just handcuffed Milano.
Off guard. Here's that last play. Watch Dylan find the far side. Comes across there and hits the stick of the defender. And that throws the whole play off. Sealer makes the play of the game right there. Knocking that puck up hot. Rookies when it comes to wins.
Philadelphia right back to work tomorrow. They play host to Ottawa. Off this draw, set piece. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
Victimized now. He had victimized Nedeljkovic earlier on in January with Pittsburgh, and now he does it, I think, for the 173rd time. Far side, no chance for Ericsson. Off the draw, little bump set there by Tom Wilson, who places it perfect.
Former cap Garnet Hathaway sends in Lawton to the outside. Leave it for Zamula. Zamula right to the heart of the defense. Rips one wide on the short side. Teams battling for playoff position both within the division and potentially for the wild card. A break-in chance. Pacioretty stonewalled by Ericsson. Top side. Jensen gets the handoff from Edmondson. Jensen tracked down and flattened by Couturier.
And the Caps step. Down low prevents that five-hole shot.
Centering pass, Milano chips one to the top shelf. Sonny Milano ties it at two.
Aaron just flipped his stick into the top corner over the catching glove of Ericsson. Here's Pacioretty spinning it off the D. There's the alley-oop, and there's just a little chip shot at the end. It was bouncing like a rubber ball. Tries to ladle it, stays with it. And a little chip shot at about 3 miles an hour over the catching mitt of Ericsson. And the Caps have tied it up. And did you see where he was going? Up the middle to a cherry picker. They're sending guys behind the Caps deep.
McMichael fires. That's fought off by Ericsson. A change of direction. Jordan's big brother in the Stahl family.
Isn't he a player coach here in Philadelphia?
He might as well be. Snapshot on the way right to the midsection of Lindgren.
Very smooth exiting the puck out of the zone.
His stick handling is a work in progress. DeLaurier smoked along the boards. Up comes the arm of the officials. 90 seconds on the man advantage. Frost through his options, spins it back. Zamula faked the slapper. Tippett fires. Good glove save there. Lindgren will cover.
Puck, you see he's going to be a tremendous player as he matures and gets more comfortable. He's already just about there to be a star player. And there's the shot and a nice save and making sure it's secured is Charlie.
Your announce team, tip of the cap to all the men and women in our technical crew. Protas making a bolt down the wing, canceled there by Farabee. On the rotation for Ovechkin. Alex a long way, 60 feet from the net. Feeds, Sandin fires, pad save, Ericsson. Rebound, wraparound, score! John Carlson!
Ericsson got caught on the far post, and he couldn't pick up John Carlson. There's the slap shot. Look at Carlson come around. Ericsson was frozen on the far side. His stick just about got caught in the netting because he was so much around the post. Look at how far he is. He could not recover in time.
In the second period, Capital One Arena faithful should be roaring their lungs out. On a backhand chance, it's sent high by Forster. Quick rewind is also knocked out of the air by Carlson. Sonny Milano feathers it along, two-on-one Strom, lets it go. Stopped by Ericsson, and he'll melt the rebound.
Look, here's that nice little socks by Milano, and notice the defenseman, once he comes across like that, there's no way you're going to be able to elevate that pass. So he had to call his...
During his days in D.C. Same for Tom Wilson, who's cruising down the flank. Wilson finds LaPierre. LaPierre fanned on the initial shot. Even in full strength, John Carlson ran right into Forster off this turnover. 3-on-3. Lawton loads it up. That was blocked. The outlet's on time for Pacioretty. Max gave it up at center. Recoiling Flyers with a Hathaway wrister. No worries there for Lindgren. Dancing through center. Feeds back for Sandin. Flyers in the middle of a change. Sandin, snap wrister. Handled by fellow Swede Sam Ersson.
Dealt before the deadline. Here's the bouncing puck. Here comes Walker. And right to the face of Obey Kubel. The Caps go to the power play.
Ultra observant fans may notice we only have three officials on the ice. Mantha through center. Strome at the attacking line. Ovechkin putters this one to the corner. Strome centering pass. Score!
Second power play goal of the season. There's the work. Strome finds him in front of the net. Good play by Wilson. Strome, Mantha. They hook up. Look at the triangle formed on that side. Wilson will get an assist. Strome will get an assist. And a leaky goal between the pads of the goaltender. Anthony Mantha makes it 4-2.
This into the Washington zone.
Anthony's on a roll, isn't he now, Joe? 14 points now in his last 15 games.
LaPierre fires. It's knocked down and covered.
Patton.
It was a long lay off in between whistles there and start of play as this is Forster sending one high. Yanked to the surface.
Yeah, I love the Caps numbers back defensively here.
2-on-2, 3-on-2. Edmondson fires. Ersson, a big save there for the Flyer. Connor McMichael regains and loops it to center. On the run, a bouncing biscuit all the way to the doorstep. Goes wide by Lindgren. Frost goes to those Mohawk, turns out of the corner. Sandheim fires. That's a headhunter over top of the net. Play it off the wall to Milano. York on a take back, closing in to the backhand. Great save by Lindgren.
Loving it. Here's the big stop on the curl and drag coming across for Couturier. Left pad comes to the rescue. The other end after this save.
Pacioretty to chip it on out. The fans salute the defensive work and the net minding. Pacioretty closing. Stop. Rebound there. Strome settles. He scores! Dylan Strome.
Get it going up ice. Pacioretty, power move, big rebound, comes right to Dylan. I love the control. He didn't just shoot it. He used the most accurate shot in the world. The old wrister right here just collects and fires it and beats Ersson cleanly. He stopped in front.
Victory and be winners of five of their last seven. McMichael off and running. Gets to the interior, feeds the front there. Backhand chance. Stopped by Ersson and he'll cover. Friday night, big fight in the Metro. This one belongs to Spencer Carberry and the Caps, 5-2.
Yeah, fist pump for sure for Carberry and his staff. And their game plan came together after.